What's happening, Team Killers? How y'all feeling? I hope you guys are good, in the mood for a little bit of fun, because that's what I got for you. Today we're going to check out one of February's four PS Plus pickups. It's going to be Rogue Aces. This is one of those pew-pew games, you know, fun for fun's sake. Game where you die smiling, or smile while you're dying. Yeah, it's fun. That's all they focused on. Now the game, it's fairly simple. You got three lives, you press X to lift off, and you use R2 to shoot. So that's all. I hope this helped. Subscribe, like, or... No, I'm just kidding. There's a little bit more to it. Not much, though. Now the three lives, X to lift off, and R2 to shoot, those are actual commands. I wasn't joking about that. You can also press square to rain havoc on your ground targets, and triangle is your straight missile. Those are really good for blimps. Your left analog stick, well, that controls your plane, and they're not plane controls, which means up is up, down is down, left is left, right is right, you know. The right analog controls your thrust. Now, at the top of the screen, you'll notice a bar, a long meter. Well, that's going to show you how far you are in the level. And more importantly, it's going to show you how much gas you have left. Yeah, that's a thing. But, if you're low on fuel, just fly close to an enemy plane, press X, and hijack one of theirs. And now you're back at it. Now, for the campaign, if you want to call it that, it's a randomly generated system. You can pick at the beginning of the game a guy or a girl, but it's the same adventure. So your sergeant's going to tell you, there's too many planes in the air. Go shoot down five. Go shoot down five. You're going to come back, your sergeant's going to tell you, oh, there's too many ground troops out there. Your targets will appear on the map. Go shoot ground targets. This will continue until you're better or bored. Depends on which one comes first. Now you do have three lives, or more or less three planes. And when you get shot down or run out of gas, your guy's gonna eject. You need to press circle again, so that little parachute comes out and you can survive, go back to your ship, get right back at it. Well done. Very good. Now if any time you forget to press circle, don't bail out, all your game's over. No matter how many ships or planes you have left, it's just how it goes. So the more you play, the better you get, the more fun you have. That's, unfortunately, pretty much all I've got to say about this game. There really isn't that much fun to it. I'm sorry, that much to it. Just fun. So, let me know what you guys are thinking in the comments. Let me know what kind of games you want to see. What kind of things you want to learn about. What kind of stupidness we want to talk about. Subscribe, like, or don't. But as always, just keep gaming. And you'll be left in the dust unless I stuck by you. You're a sunflower. I think your love would be too much. Or you'll be left in the dust unless I stuck by you. You're a sunflower. You're a sunflower.
Dear.